Overnight Australia received additional information that laboratory equipment from the wet lab has been removed to the main administrative building.
Laboratory equipment used in synthesis which was removed from the wet lab is given enough supply storage in the main administrative.
I will go back, get my just quickly reorganize my team, and I think I will give it this the topmost priority. That's what I will do.
That would be good.
So it should be as soon as possible.
Right,
well,
Zero Alpha to go ahead. His instructions.
We've discovered something.
I'm gonna pull it out.
And do it without problem.
You know this, and that leads to that.
To bring in the laboratory.
Oh, the two persons that you requested, yeah, only one day.
So doing the maintenance, is a issue. This person issue maintenance.
We actually found this in the database, so that's an indication that it was actually approved.
We placed the drum. As you said, the drum has actually gone out yesterday. We got all documents related to that, and then we checked. We have a perimeter team is monitoring 24 hours. So we cross-checked with our perimeter team, and they have confirmed that yes, we registered this truck. It was gone out, but we are not monitoring 100% trucks. So this truck was not inspected by our team.
มีเพราะว่าที่ห้องหลักปกติแล้วก็ต้องจับมาต้องชื่อลงอะไรในล็อกบุ๊กแต่ว่าในล็อกบุ๊กของห้องหลักไม่ปรากฏเขาบอกว่าตรงนี้มันไม่ตรงกันนี่ล็อกบุ๊กประตูหน้าแต่ล็อกบุ๊กที่ห้องหลักไม่มีบุคคลที่มาหาเลยแต่ล็อกบุ๊กประตูหน้าเราดูว่ามา